Emily is now a happy Heidi Elnora bride, but there is no rest for the weary because I have to check in on Carolyn and Leslie to see where they are on Katherine's dress.
The bat looks great. I'm glad that we removed the corset. I know that that style would not work for her.
Now if we can just figure out what we're going to do on the top.
Is this the lace bodice?
Yes.
Yeah.
This lace isn't any more dynamic than that lace.
Nope.
This kind of looks flat. I think we can do definitely better.
Yeah, she needs something.
Katherine needs to look like a princess on her wedding day, but I am worried about this lace, and I am scrambling to find more options before she comes in for her fitting.
Hey, darling, how are you?
Oh, I'm great.
Any concerns, thoughts?
Yeah,
you feel good?
I kind of feel like it could be like a deeper sweetheart V, just kind of like a little more dramatic.
How low do you want that?
Not crazy low, just like a little more defined, not like.
Like, hey.
No, not like, hey.
I've seen those.
Yeah, I have actually made some of those.
They're beautiful, but not with everything else that's going on.
I think it's pretty. Yeah. It's not too much.
No, no.
Now that she's happy with the neckline, it's time to talk about lace.
Leslie went ahead and made your lace bodice. I want to see what you think.
I'm wondering, like, I don't know. Do you think we need something, like, more?
I feel like this doesn't do anything magical.
Yeah, and I want the top to be a focal point.
I feel like I want you to have some sparkle.
Yeah, okay.
You know, I really thought I wanted just simple, classic lace, but I really think now a sparkle lace will be a wow factor for the dress.
It's beautiful.
Oh. Yeah, because that's subtle. That's not so much beating like the other the sparkling
ones. It's not beating, it's more sparkle.
I love it. Oh, it's perfect. It's so beautiful.
Heidi knew from the get-go the sparkle is what was needed, but Heidi's good about letting the brides come to it themselves.
The only thing that's left is that I feel like I need to be a little more covered up in the church. So I'm just wondering if there's anything that we can do up here.
Okay.
It's coming to you. It's coming to you. Heidi's having a moment.
Having a moment. This is right.
We all chant.
This is right. Are you ready?
Yes, yes.
How would you feel if we did some type of beautiful bolero with all this heavy sparkle?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, I think that'd be gorgeous.
I can't wait. I can't wait for this dress to come to
life.
You'll
be like a winter princess.
You will be a winter princess.
Honestly, I don't know if I'm going to be able to sleep until this final dress is done.
Katherine's here for a final fitting. We get the dress on her, it looks beautiful, everything's just fine.
You'll just slide your hands in, keep your eyes closed, okay?
We go to put the little crop top on her. Oh dear, it's about 2 inches too small. It was not my finest moment. Okay.
Yeah, we got some issues.
Okay, we got some issues, got some fitting issues.
All right, what's our game plan?
I can take the backs off and recut new backs. It won't take me very long to do it.
Okay. It's not like this is our first time to do
this. This ain't our first rodeo.
This is like our normal rodeo. Is that the problem?
We could just wrap some string around them buttons in that buttonhole and it'd be fine.
Stretch that sucker out.
Instead of a little nice little jacket with buttons and button loops, you get a corset.
Yeah. Congratulations, we just upgraded you to a corset.
We're gonna strap you in, girl.
No, that's not a good idea. I'm gonna go hang out with the bride, check on her, make sure she's okay.
Give us 10 minutes, and we'll be good.
So y'all get on it.
Everybody get a seam ripper.
Yeah, everybody get a seam ripper.
We are going to make that bolero perfect because every Heidi Elnora bride has to love her dress.
Hi, ladies. Are you so excited about today?
We are so excited.
You have been waiting for how many years for this moment?
27, I guess.
Since I first heard Katherine talk about her wedding, which was the day after I met her. So,
am I killing you right now?
You're killing us. Good.
I like this. It's about time. I've been like stressed out this whole time, and now I'm going to give you some of my stress.
If we start chanting, will she come out soon?
Maybe. Would you like to chant?
Katherine. Katherine. Katherine.
Sweet Katherine, come on out.
Oh, my gosh.
Katherine.
Oh.
I can't believe this is my wedding dress.
Oh, the sparkles.
The sparkles.
We picked the right lace.
I can't believe it. I mean,
that lace is gorgeous. And I love that we have a little more of a V going on. Do you like it, Mom?
I love it. I love it.
It really is perfect. It's so perfect.
I can't even imagine. I never imagined it would be like this. It's absolutely beautiful.
I didn't think I was going to cry. Oh, my God.
You hugged that baby.
It's gorgeous.
I'm going to hug.
I feel beautiful, and I think that we got the perfect marriage of lace and elegance, but also having sparkle and having it be very me. It's just what I hoped that it would be.
Your final dress was inspired by one of my collection dresses, the Bella Odette. We kept the sweetheart neckline, the dropped waist, the layers of tulle. We changed the corded lace to a sparkle applique lace. We changed the back of the dress by removing the corset and then adding silk di peony as our base to give you more coverage. We added buttons, and we also handmade this beautiful bolero.
Yeah, oh my gosh, and look, I have another dress.
This was everything that she could ever have imagined it to be.
It is just exactly what I want my wedding dress to look like when I marry Will.
I am so excited to finally have my dress completely finished, and it's perfect. This is exactly what I had in mind. For all those years, this met all those expectations and more.